Let's see if our fat tires can traverse the snowy pathway. See us through here. Oh! Yeah, so don't do that. We're squirreling out. Squirreling out, boys. Oh! Look at that track through the snow, guys. Whoa, that was like a jump. This thing on? Yeah. Hello, friends. Welcome back to the channel. We're back out on another winter e-bike ride. It's a beautiful day. The sun is shining. It's 5 degrees Fahrenheit. And I'm feeling good out on the bike. Now, we're gonna be careful right here. Because bridges are often icy. You gotta be careful. So how is everyone doing today? The roads seem like they're very busy today. So I'm gonna be sticking to the side roads for the most part. I think it's Tuesday, the 20th? Something like that. We are going to have to wait for a good opportunity to cross here. Gonna wait until there's no cars coming in any direction. So we're just gonna do one of those guys. This looks like clear ice, so I'm gonna be careful. Let me tell you what, guys, the air is crispy out here today. Sometimes I wonder if people even live in these houses, because there's so many of them, but there's usually only cars parked at a few. They're like ghost houses. Like a jump. I'm kind of curious about how long one of these GoPro batteries will last out in the cold like this. Be careful about people who are driving and not paying any attention to anything. So we are just headed over to the park to see what's going on. Try and go right through here. Oh, we made it. Let's see if our fat tires can traverse the snowy pathway. The power of the BBSHD. Oh yeah, no problem. nobody's out at the park today. Should we see if we can get through here? Let's see. Are we gonna make it? Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. We got it. No problem. No problem, boys. See us through here. Oh, oh. That was a big ice chunk. There we go. Oh. This bike is heavy. It's a heavy bike. Let's see here. Oh. Yeah, so don't do that. Don't crash into the big ice chunk. What do we got going over here now? Some snow. We're squirreling out. Squirreling out, boys. Oh. My glasses are all fogged up. Oh. So far, we're doing pretty good. Somehow, my fingers are the coldest thing that's going on right now, which is kind of interesting. My nose is doing okay. Look at that track through the snow, guys. That's probably like a foot of snow. Probably not a foot, at least 6 inches. That was pretty fun. As long as we're here, we might as well do it again, right? Not the crashing into the ice chunk part, but just the riding around in the snow. Mid-drive just isn't, it just is like, it's just going. Even when I take my feet off the pedals, something was stuck. BBSHD gone wild. Oh. Alright, that was fun. That was fun. YouTube friends. So, this is kind of a little trial ride to see how much winter I can handle. Other than my fingers being slightly cold, not too bad. I'm doing okay. I think if maybe I got like some heated gloves or something, I'd be good to go. I could maybe use some long johns, just for some context, everyone. I've got 2 pairs of sweatpants on, a pair of snow pants, I've got a sweater, a sweatshirt, and two jackets on. And my fingers are a little bit cold, and my legs are slightly cold, but not too bad. So we're just gonna go ride around on the side streets a little bit more here. This looks like clear ice. So we're being very careful. And we're going this way. Swirling out a little bit there. Best bet is just to go slow. This looks like a bunch of ice. So we've got a little festivity scene here. That's inflated. Whoa. That is something else. The propeller on the plane even spins. I like that. Hopefully you guys can see what's going on, because I barely can. So an interesting thing to note is that my left hand is getting, my left fingers getting colder than my right fingers. And I think that's because my right fingers are operating the brake and moving. And my left fingers are not. Hopefully my GoPro is working here. Let's see. We gotta check up on this thing. It's hard to tell. Oh yeah, it's going. Oh, watch out for this guy. He's going to the racetracks. They did decide to slow down a little bit there. Usually I'm the one racing around. If any of you watched my previous video, you'll notice I'm going a little bit slower today. And that's because it is a lot colder. There are not many people outside today. Gotta be careful over here, it was a little bit icy earlier. I think I got a few more minutes left in me, then I'm gonna have to head back before my fingers freeze off. It's been good to get out though. So I'll just have to note that for next time. Gotta get my fingers. I need some kind of like warmed gloves, like glove warmers or something. Especially like ones that are heated all the way down the fingers. I could use some more socks too. I have two pairs of socks on under these boots. And these boots are very warm, so I think I would need like 3+ pairs of socks to stay warm. My fingers are very cold at this point. So I'm gonna start heading back. So that was pretty fun. Got to get out on a ride. Just about freeze my fingers off. We didn't get eaten by a dog today, so that is a plus. Anytime you don't get almost eaten by a dog. As you can tell by the track in the snow, I'm the only brave soul that rode an e-bike down this sidewalk today. So if you like e-bike rides and e-bike stuff, make sure you like this video and subscribe to the channel. And I'm gonna be doing more rides in the future as I do. Let all these cars go by here. Okay. Fingers are feeling cold, feeling cold. Gonna be careful on the bridge. Careful on the bridge. The roads are really busy today for how cold it is. Not a lot of people outside otherwise. I think my seat is actually spinning around in the seat tube. It felt a little bit weird. That's definitely the case. Being very careful right here because this is always glare ice. Which is something I know from living here 30 something years. Alright guys, it was a fun ride. I'm gonna go warm up. So I hope you guys are doing great and your holidays are awesome, and I will see you later.